Greetings, travelers. This is Jim of the Mid-Nite Drive-Thru, and welcome back to Deponia, where I have some ideas of stuff I'm going to try to make some more progress here. Been thinking about this. Not a lot, because I've been doing other stuff, but some. See, that way, if I fail, then I can say, well, I didn't really, you know, give it my all. It was, you know, just a haphazard kind of whatever. All right, so this sign with a cow on it is a great place to start, right? Because, like, it's a bull, and this is a cow. Shouldn't I be able to... Oh, that's loud.
Ah, Brilliant idea, Rufus. What could a lonesome bull crave more than a well-chilled glass of gnat's piss? Okay, I'll use the cow. Main thing is that it worked.
Okay, so now can I ride him?
I can still hear Tony's laughter. I'll never try riding a bull in love ever again. That's below my class.
Okay, that was... That was anticlimactic, I'm afraid. Okay, well, Yeah. Right. All right, not to be discouraged, I'm just gonna go ahead and get out of here. All right, so what other things we got? I feel like this is the only thing in here. There's gotta be something to this.
Hands off my stuff.
Okay.
Weights, anchors, metal boots, hooks, all the things you need if you want to stay moored forever.
We already did this. When you tell her that it's locked...
The first aid cabinet is locked.
What? Did you injure yourself again?
Not yet.
Too bad. You know what? Tell me when you have. I'll have a good long laugh, and then I'll give you the key.
I've got to go.
I've been saying that for years, but here you still are.
I mean, this seems like a great way to injure yourself.
Hands off my stuff.
But I can't.
Weights, anchors,
blah, blah, blah.
Hands off my...
Work. Yeah, right. She's just sitting there twiddling her thumbs. I can do that too. The first aid cabinet is...
What? Did...
Not yet.
Too bad. You know what? I'll have a good...
The first aid...
What?
Not yet.
Too... You know what? I'll have a...
I've gotta go.
But here you... Hands off my stuff!
If there was some way I could distract her so that I could get this hook. Get the whole can, or at least one of them. But it doesn't seem to be any way to do it. Okay. I'm not gonna let myself get discouraged.
Huh?
The emergency station is closed for lunch?
Oh, great.
My nuclear ore. I mean, it...
Lonzo.
Yeah?
Did you hear about the girl?
Did you hear about the stranger? The girl?
Yes, but I don't care. Don't tell me you want to start quarreling about her with all the other idiots.
Well, you know me. I'm always the first in line when...
idiots are quarreling.
Yes.
So... Well, if anybody is going to have... potables, it'd be this guy, so... Yeah.
Do you have something that can give someone a real boost?
Since when are you ordering coffee? Did you break Tony's coffee machine again? How often do I have to tell you that you don't filter oil that way?
No, this is not about simple coffee.
I need something that really, really gets you awake.
A kind of ultimate pick-me-up. Lonzo? Are you okay? Okay, just forget I ever asked. I'm off.
No, wait a minute. I think I know exactly what you need.
Phantom of the Coffee?
Oh, boy. This is it. This is the moment I've been waiting for.
Hey, wow, you have pipes, tanks, valves, it's a thing.
This is an espresso machine, but this is not just any old espresso machine. This is the mother of all espresso machines. I tuned it myself.
And you wound ribbons into its hair?
Indeed I did.
Okay, but one question remains. What exactly is this... espresso?
Well, to be honest, I'm not sure myself. I think it's a kind of highly concentrated coffee. The people of prehistoric times drank it.
Uh-huh. And then they forgot to switch the machine off. I see.
I built the compressor, following all the instructions that I found. Unfortunately, the pictures were pretty blurry, but I think I figured out what ingredients are needed. Take the recipe. It's right next to you on that bar stool. If you bring me these ingredients, we can start brewing. In the meantime, I'll have found my life insurance policy. I hope. I'm so excited!
What a scrawl.
Okay, I need clear, reviving, and energy-rich water. The coffee powder must be black, stimulating, and made from hot beans. None of these things can be found in Kuvac. Never mind, though. Being a master improviser, I bet I can find plenty of alternatives.
Okay. I don't see any ribbons in its hair. If there's a joke there, I missed it. Yeah.
Lonzo's been trying his luck as a handyman.
Cute.
Oh, this must be for the water.
Okay. All right.
What exactly am I supposed to do?
It's all written down on the recipe I gave you. Just bring me everything that's on the list. Till then, I'll do some fine-tuning on the espresso machine.
Okay. This looks pretty... daring.
It is.
Great, that's what I wanted to hear. I'll be off then, getting all the ingredients.
You do that. I'll be here if you need me.
Okay.
Flawless performance. Still some room for improvement, but that wasn't too bad for an amateur.
Okay. All right, well, I have a red curtain now. I still don't know what this is about. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, now we have...
Huh? What was that? Oh, the emergency station has opened again. Well, that must mean I can choose the more daring options now.
Excellent. Progress. Okay. Can I read any of that? All right, so this is a doctor's... Well, let's see. Before I start switching things around, Dr. Gizmo said that he had a... He said he had stuff.
Crap. Locked. Distrust everywhere.
Okay. Well, a drill. Yoink. Okay.
The clown amongst the anesthetics. Clowns.
All right. Dissecting scalpel.
This could come in handy with my next amputation. Dr. Gizmo says Wenzel's toe could have been saved with non-corroded tools.
Okay. I was going to say next amputation, but apparently Wenzel's toe. Okay. Can I have that? Thank you. Well, you know, I do have a balloon. Balloon, thank you. Yeah, let's fill that with laughing gas. Sweet. Now I have a balloon. Eat balloon. No. That doesn't really... Tree.
It's the last tree left. I hope it doesn't croak. I mean, where would I test my herbicides?
There's one tree left, and that's what you want to do with it. Okay. Brilliant. Brilliant. He's not really brilliant. He's bad. Okay, well, let's try the liver.
Gizmo isn't here. That means I can fiddle around with his occupation modes unnoticed.
Oh, I get it. Because he's all three. Fireman, doctor, and policeman. So this is his policeman mode. And this must be his fireman mode. Okay.
It's too heavy to lug around. Doesn't matter, though, because I'm always cautious.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Work gloves? Gizmo is such a wimp.
Yes, but that would help you pick up that cherry pepper, which you couldn't touch before. So we have a fire escape now. So the...
There's a hole in the platform.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't want to go down in case I can't go back up. All right, so is there anything else in there?
Nothing else to pillage.
Okay. Let's go back one. Okay.
Oh. Handcuffs in a scale. That must be a symbol for overloaded metaphors. I'll save my telekinetic powers for later.
Okay, so it's too high to get that. What's this?
Since the retirement home sunk into the ground, They don't let me work in the trash mines for community service anymore. Huh, maybe our system of justice is working after all. It looked much lighter lying in that cupboard.
What is it? Foot fetish.
Since the retirement home.
No. Okay. Can I... Wait. Alright. Ooh.
I've stashed it in there for an emergency. Oh, damn! No great in the world can hold me back. There, it moved while you were blinking.
No. Okay, let's see. This had stuff in it before. Okay, so this kind of rotates around, and this has got bars on it now. The bars come out of the way. This opens up. And these scales are conveniently close to that. Wait. Okay. Well, if this is heavy, can I put it in there? And then when I switch it back,
strike!
Nice.
The crime rate has risen significantly over the past few years. Since round about my 18th birthday. Luckily, there's been almost no juvenile delinquents since then.
What a coinky dink. Okay. Can I use the handcuffs to hook this together? Yes. So now the floor won't be able to slide back. And if it brings the bench out, but it still pulls the grate down. The rest of the mechanism works, just not that part. But it's open. So let's... If I go through here and... Where does this come out? Oh. So that's what this ramp goes up to. But it's only active when this is... Oh, and I can go back up. All right. So if we switch it to prison, keys there, floor's still open. So I should be able to jump back. Yes. Ha ha. All right. Can I get this from the inside like this? Sweet. All right. Well, now I want to try to use that lockpick on the medicine cabinet, right? Air guitar? Okay. And that requires us to go here.
Luckily, I'm a gifted lockpicker. What? Not even with this? What kind of a lockpick is this?
That really should have worked. Okay. Well, we can, since we're here. Let's try. I should be able to get. Chili pepper. Perfect. Oh, well, that dinged the little progress meter dealy. Okay. All right, does this give us any more options? We have the recipe. So, instead of hot beans, we are going to put in a chili pepper. We need black powder. Extraordinarily stimulating. Oh! I didn't even think to go back and switch Dr. Gizmo's office back to a doctor's office, which had the medicine cabinet in the first place. So, yeah, let's go back and do that. But black powder. Don't I have... I've got a rocket. Can I cut the rocket apart to get the black powder?
Well, there we go. Black powder.
Nice. Wait, where'd my scalpel go? It's a single-use scalpel? It just dissolves? That's inconvenient. All right, well, let's head back to Gizmo's room there, which is from here. Quickest way is here. Switch this back. Lock pick again. And let's try getting this. Nice.
Ugh, I hate syringes. Luckily, I've developed an immunity to tetanus. I wonder what that stuff tastes like. I've only ever been injected right into the heart muscle so far.
Okay. More progress. So that stimulant. So I've got the black powder, the stimulant, and the chili pepper. So I still need some form of revitalizing liquid, energy-rich water, and clear water. And then water and coffee powder. It looks like these combine together to make coffee powder. So these combine together to make water, and then the two combine together to make the ultimate espresso. Okie dokes! Okay. What else have we got? Well, I've got the bottom three parts. Can I use... Tony's coffee grinder? Oh, wait, it wasn't in her house. It was in her shop. Yeah, double-clicking the locations is much faster. So... Take the chili pepper.
One whole chili.
And the black powder.
A pinch of black powder.
the stimulant.
Stimulant? I'll call this blend Rufus Reckless, the Maiden Slayer. Or Savior. Hmm. No, Slayer sounds much better.
You will want to feed a girl you like a beverage called the Slayer. Doesn't seem like a terribly good idea.
Ground with love.
Okay, you might be getting a little ahead of yourself. I'm just saying. You haven't said word one to her yet. I know that can happen, you know, but let's try to take a measured approach here, okay? Come on. All right, well, now what? I don't have any liquids. I have an idea that the balloon might be useful, but I don't. I need a way to stop it. Which this would work perfectly for.
Weights, anchor, all the things.
Yeah, yeah.
Hands off my stuff.
How can I take the curtain and throw it over your head?
Yeah, I always wanted to be a bullfighter, a laid-back space matador on a secret mission.
Bullfighter. Okay. All right, well, while I'm here, can I...
That would make her even more mad.
All right, well, I think I know what to do with the red curtain anyway.
You wouldn't have some coffee somewhere around here, would you?
Since you've been staying with me, I've only had decaf, and even that is too strong. Maybe I should finally get rid of the coffee grinder. It's just using up space, like you.
Nice.
I need some ingredients. Nice.
If there's nothing in the fridge, you won't be getting anything else.
No, I mean...
End of discussion. Start earning your own money, and you'll be able to buy your own food.
I really need... Whatever's in that stupid first aid cabinet.
The first aid cabinet is locked.
What? Did you injure yourself again?
Not yet.
Too bad. You know what? Tell me when you have. I'll have a good long laugh, and then I'll give you the key.
I've got to go.
I've been saying that for years, but here you still are.
If I could, like, jump on your spikes or cactus...
Hands off my...
All right. Well, let's put my hand in the grinder. That would work. If you're serious about getting injured, I mean, let's stop fooling around. Yes. Always wanted to be a matador, did you?
Toro! Hey, I said... Toro! What good is it being the best of matadors if the bull isn't even looking?
Okay, so he's looking over here, so can I put it on the bulletin board?
Aw, does that upset you? Well, an accomplished matador like me knows how to bring the blood of a bull to a boil. Or whatever liquid it is that's pumping through those tubes.
What... Liquid is pumping.
You have to be age 18 or older to use this device. Ah, the blood mode. Well, it's still below my class, but at least the taurine tanks are open now.
Taurine? That's the, That's the ingredient they put in energy drinks, isn't it? And unless I'm mistaken... it's not... that's probably going to give you a revitalizing liquid or an energy... it's probably not energy-rich water, but... it's certainly...
One more time.
Does that count as getting injured? Can I go back and... one more time. Okay.
One more time.
I don't think that's going to change anything. I think he's just going to say one more time because he's a glutton for punishment. Syringe. When they call it the blood mode, can I just suck it out of the tube?
Draw blood from an enraged bull? Child's play.
Okay.
Bull's blood. Check.
Okay. Probably could have done that from the ground. Just saying. Yeah, syringe with taurine. Can I... no, it looks partially full. Can I... oh. Energy-rich water.
So much power in such a heap of junk. What a waste.
Can I... do something with the syringe and the battery?
I don't have to fill anything. It seems like there's still enough juice in the battery. The remaining question is, how do I get to it?
No. Drill a hole in it? Well, if the goal is for me to injure myself so that she gives me the key, this would probably be a good way to start.
I want the battery acid, and I have a dentist drill.
That's almost too convenient.
Ah! Ow! Yeah! Ow!
Okay.
Good job, Rufus.
Well... can I... now that I have that, can I...
ah! The syringe won't do. I'd better look for a different container.
Okay. Different container. If I could plug the funnel up, it might work. Suppose I can fill one of these.
What I need here is some kind of container. Unfortunately, I already used the urn of Tony's mother's ashes for my underwater barbecue.
And you don't understand why she's angry at you. Grandmother's urn. Underwater barbecue. Who would even want... never mind. You know, it's fine. I don't need to know. I don't need to know what makes your brain work the way it does. Alright, so I need some kind of container. Let me try the funnel.
That stuff looks pretty harmless. I think I can afford to lose a few drops. That stuff looks pretty harmless. I think I can...
So he's just saying it's okay to spill it. Well, good, because it's spilling a lot.
What I need here is some kind of...
Unfortunately,
You're a horrible, horrible person. Oh, the pole isn't there anymore. Okay. Well, we've got part of it anyway. All right, well, now I do have... I do have part of this... this step now, because when we were in the basement before, we had this pipe. Okay, so now we have a way to put water in Wenzel's basement. Now all we need to do is get it to get the pipe that circles around up top to stop here. Now I'm thinking if I put the balloon in the furnace, it's going to go up and pop open the top. And then water that's poured down should come down and go right into this sink and then down and fill the basement. So just flies away. Wait. It's a good thing I have more than one balloon, I guess. All right. Let's go fill the balloon back up. We're close to something here, but not quite. Yep. Fill another balloon. Now, actually, it doesn't show a string here, but it had a string on it when it went out. Maybe instead of just trying to go into... Let's see. If we go back to Tony's shop and just try to get the hook with the balloon.
I'd better do that somewhere else where Tony can't see it. How about my inventory?
Well, I would if I could. Still missing something critical here. Who else? You've got a cup.
Hello again.
Hey, hello, Sugar Puff.
No.
Did you hear?
Did you hear about the woman from Elysium?
Yes, but I really don't care. I already have a woman I can send into the mineshaft. It's too narrow in there for two women.
Love must be such a wonderful thing. Do you have any idea where I can get water that's rich with energy?
Very often we find batteries in the junk. Those are always filled with some kind of liquid. We call it battery soda because it's got that fizz when it touches the tongue. Is that what you mean?
Yes. I was wondering if you could teach me how to drink battery acid. Thank you. Okay, well, that confirms that that's the energy water, but...
Talk to you later.
Bye, Sugar Puff.
So you have no problem remembering that name?
Seems like it.
You jerk.
Shouldn't he be maintaining the sewer system and removing trash landslides?
Yeah, and can't
lazy bum.
Can't he finish with that coffee so I can take his coffee cup? This window's got to be useful for something.
Work. Yeah, right. She's just sitting there twiddling her thumbs. I can do that, too.
Can I throw a dart? Through the window?
I can't just start throwing things at Tony. Without some way of aiming, I'd miss her. That would make her even more mad.
Some way of aiming.
This doesn't have to be waited on. Bada boom! The funnel would make an excellent blowpipe. The arrow is missing a certain something, though.
Okay. The arrow is missing a certain something. So if I could get the tranquilizer out of her medicine cabinet, then I could either use it as an arrow... shoot it through the window at her, or just, I don't know why I'm doing it through the window, knock her out, then I could take the hook, hook the hook to the balloon, open up the chimney, pour the water in. Okay, so I still need to hurt myself in a way that lets me get the key to the medicine cabinet. How do I do that?
Hey, Wenzel.
What's up?
Maybe you can help me organize a few
things. Maybe you can help me organize a few things.
Again? You haven't even returned my lawnmower yet.
Oh, yes, the lawnmower. You'd better get a new one. The old one had lousy aerodynamics.
What is it this time?
I know how to get everything.
That's... I think I'd better do this myself. Let's be honest, you were never a big help anyway.
Whatever you say.
Never a big help. Brilliant.
What?
You don't get it? Not a big help. Because you're small.
You're stupid.
Later.
Exactly.
All right.
Hey, stop it! What exactly are you trying to pull off?
I just thought it'd be good to take some of these mail order coupons with me. Then I can use them to send all my friends on Deponia some hooks and lead weights, obviously, just like it says on these vouchers.
Okay. First of all, you don't have any friends. You are a self-centered egomaniac who doesn't give a bleep about anybody apart from himself. Besides, what makes you think you could just walk in here and take things from my store?
Couldn't I just pay you later?
Pay me later? Pay me later? How the heck are you gonna pay me back, smartass? Or did you finally, after all these years, get a real job? Did you?
Well, not exactly, but...
Isn't it enough That I still let you live at my place? That I still feed you? And I guess you think you're thanking me by letting me get rid of all the junk and garbage you produce every day. Why am I still putting up with this? I mean, really, why do I still do it? It's not like we're still... Oh, this sucks! My blood pressure! I have to meditate. Breathe in, breathe out.
Ouch! Hey! Ouch! Look at that!
Ah, such a tiny wound, and what a great pleasure! That is to say... Wait a minute. You dirty rat! Did you try and steal hooks from me again?
Tony, please! I'm bleeding to death here!
If there was even the slightest bit of hope that you'll ever learn from your mistakes, I'd say, suit yourself! But unfortunately, you've proven once too often that you'll never learn. So here you go. Just take the key for the first aid kit and get out of my store!
If you didn't nag all the time, maybe I'd be able to listen to what you're saying for a change.
Okay, so apparently you have to ask her about the vouchers and then try to take them anyway until she blows her top. Then she meditates. Then her eyes are closed. Then you can put your mitts into the hook jar. That wasn't necessarily intuitive, but it's okay. We're moving on. So we have the first aid key and a hook, which we can combine in the appropriate fashion. Now, while we're at it, let's go ahead and get that first aid kit. Kind of funky, every once in a while when you click on things it won't activate them.
Tony's tranquilizer. Dr. Gizmo says it deals with the symptoms only, not with the cause. I wonder what he meant by that.
Indeed, what could be the prime cause of things that require Tony to have a tranquilizer?
Tony's tranquil. Dr. Gizmo, I wonder...
Can I take the dart and... Wait, come on. Tranquilize
I'm as dart. Deadly as a poison dart frog, but much cooler. A poison dart,
Prepared dart.
The funnel would make an excellent blowpipe. Indeed.
Okay. Well, now this raises an interesting question. I got the hook from Tony already. Is there anything else I need from her? No, not at the moment, anyway. So let's proceed with the stuff we know about. Let's go with the balloon and the hook. And, get Wenzel's basement filled with water. And see what else presents itself at that point. Take this, put it here. That's what I'm talking about.
This wasn't half as funny as I thought it would be.
Well, we're not done yet. Give it a minute. It'll get funnier. We hope. All right, so now, give this thing a whack. Wait, no.
What?
Because it crashed into the open lid. Now. Blurp, blurp, blurp.
Poor Wenzel. His tender heart will break when he finds out that the well in his basement isn't real. Quick, I don't want to miss the moment.
Such a friend you are.
Wenzel?
I'm down here! Come quick! You won't believe your eyes!
Poor Wenzel still thinks he struck water down there. Instead, his cellar is simply flooded. Bad luck. What's up, Wenzel?
I struck water!
Well, Wenzel, maybe you shouldn't get too excited. Sometimes you just think you struck water, and then it's just...
That actually is clear water coming up through the goop.
Wait a second. You really struck water.
Unbelievable, isn't it? I am rich!
But that's impossible.
And it's all thanks to you. Well, thanks to your father's divining rod, you are a true friend. You know what? You shared with me, and now I'll share with you.
Really?
Of course. I share with you this very moment, the moment of triumph. Let's enjoy it together. What's that grinding noise?
It's not my teeth.
I see. I'm rich!
Okay.
There, I can see it clearly. Grit, and there's a dead beetle. Clear water.
Okay, but I have no containers for these things. I'm taking that anyways. Can I... That rhythmic... Whatchamagoo.
I don't want anything to do with Wenzel's stinking well.
Okay, but I need that water. Poo gas. So this didn't really advance me as far as I'd hoped. Well, Wenzel should now be in the town hall. He's still not here? Where'd he go? Maybe I can just hit her, or him, or whatever.
What have we here? Does this happen to be a little present that could improve my position in the line?
It's your turn when
your number comes up!
No exceptions.
Hmm. Oh, he's just offering to give it to her. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. He's not in here. And there is no containers in here, glasses or otherwise. Shoot. All right, well. Long walk. No, really, take your time.
getting mad at anyway?
Strike!
Okay, well, actually, you probably made her happy. So, whether you meant to or not, good job.
I like Tony much better this way. Hey, Tony, I'll just grab a couple of these vouchers, okay? And while we're at it, can you do the dishes this week?
Wow.
I like Tony much better this way. I was beginning to fear that her body had adapted to tranquilizers. by the way, I used your family pictures to insulate a weather balloon.
Just a moment. What? Did you mention weather balloons?
No. I said vouchers. Will you look at those nifty vouchers?
Keep your hands off. I've counted them.
Yes. You might want to count them again. Okay. So, yeah. Vouchers.
These vouchers can be redeemed at the post office. Provided, of course, you know someone who likes lead weights.
Yeah. Okay, well, that got me something. Not sure what exactly. If I could use this container of tranquilizer...
Usually I'd say funnels are for cowards, but after my third exploded tank...
Okay, alright, hush. So I can't combine that with anything.
Tony's tranquilizer.
Dr. Gizmo says it deals with...
I wonder what he meant by that.
It's not letting me select things... All right, you know what? I'm gonna go. So now, I still can't go in. If there was a way I could, like, tear this in half or something, then I could stick that on there. Right? Maybe. Possibly. Still nothing leaping out at me. Can I use the tranquilizer container, at least for this?
Maybe I can still use this. I'd better look for a different container.
Okay. Well. I think that's about all we're going to accomplish for today. So... still gonna have to ponder this. But until next time, this has been Jim at the Midnight Drive-Thru saying thank you and drive through. And thanks for watching. He's really a horrible person. Not to mention, you know, you slip someone a Mickey, and what do you do with the opportunity? You get them to wash the dishes.